Welcome back to another video, and in this one we are starting a new series that goes by the name of Keen to Glory. We're basing it around Moise Keen 87 Player of the Month, and as you can see the team round it, it's trash, but to upgrade this team and be the best we can, we need to score. If we score with Moise Keen, we get two upgrades. And if we win a game, we get one upgrade. Bronze rare goes to silver, non-rare silver goes to rare silver, and on and on and on until we reach special cards. So, getting straight into this one. If you want to see more videos like this, make sure to hit that like button, and just basically we're getting right into it here. So guys, I hope you enjoy this video. Hopefully it can be a good series. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe. That would help me very much, but we're in Div 7, so it's going to be difficult here with a bronze team. I used him
and he is very good,
and of course he's going to sweat it like a little. Abdi Pelle scores. Sick. Oh my, let us down this game so far. How's that a free kick, man? Sorry guys, you will see me shouting a bit throughout this episode because I'm going to get very frustrated with this series, but it's something that I want to do, so.
Moise Keen.
Is that Moise Keen? No, it's not.
Pelle. Onto Fuller. Can he make a count?
What, man?
Two goals in rapid
and guys, there's
here.
One rule in this series. I cannot quit
a game.
It's going to be difficult. But here's Moise Keen. Moise Keen sweeps that across his feet. Goal! Goalie swept it up off his feet.
Fuller. Now that's a well-timed pass.
Milani. Try to catch Pelle. Up to Pelle here.
Dangerous ball.
Whips it in.
Just as it was looking
goal kick for Moise Keen to glory. Magumba now. Well done by the centre mid. Plays into Christophson. Another striker.
And unable to keep possession.
Who's up there with Moise Keen.
Gigi Okocha.
And to Schweinsteiger. Oh, that's a lovely ball over the top to Pelle.
Just missing narrowly on the volley.
And he's well, just hit it over the bar.
Difficult technique, but he caught it so well. He's unfortunate. Well, the fans are certainly having their say. Just listen to them.
No.
They thought that was a penalty.
O'Day. Oh, that's lovely from Christophson, but Milanese gets tackled.
Can they hit on the break?
That's a great tackle from De Winter. Moise Keen plays it to Sek. Oh, he tried to find Moise Keen again, but was not capable of doing it. A lovely tackle again. Is that De Winter again? Sorry if it's not. And credit to whoever it was.
And a good challenge
a good tackle
to bring that attack to an
back.
End.
Now, Kocha, that's a good header
and
back to
back
a goalie from
Nizet. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Passed that straight to their
Kocha
player.
Trying to open the
now, Voller, that's brilliant from Motok. Absolutely outstanding. they have to just give away a corner. And this one's going to be whipped in here. Back to Schweinsteiger. Gets it in the mixer. And that's a great save from Adonis. Our goalkeeper was up to the task. As now we're on the attack here. Christian Kristoffersen or whatever.
And a fine interception.
Hasn't got the pace. These guys, it's going to be difficult this series. As now it's Moise Kean. We need to rely on him.
Moise Kean.
That's great play from Moise.
Crossing possibilities.
What? Why did he use the power shot? I did not.
Good tackle.
See him.
It'll be a throw.
As now Nagumba. This is great play. This is great play. He's just take file them. We're playing it round them here. Can we get a final
superb
touch?
Judgment to end the attack.
That was a good idea then from Kristoffersen to find Moise Kean. But he just couldn't
been really good,
get it past
in the wide
defender.
Areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Determined defending.
That's great defending. Kristoffersen, oh no, yeah, Kristoffersen skips the ball away again there.
Okocha,
that's great defending again. We're going to need to rely on our defenders here, even if they may be 50, 60, 80.
Well, on the cusp of half-time, will live long in the memory for the visitors. Stuart, how about your take?
Well, they can certainly play better than this. They've been too
slow
in possession.
Moise Kean for the first goal! Oh, it's a wonderful save from the keeper. And why is Moise Kean on this here? How did I get it off? No, man, it's not letting me take the kicker.
He's driven in the corner.
It's been Moise Kean. Oh! But Kristoffersen hit the post. Sorry, guys, I've got a little bit of a cough. That's why I was off school today. Kristoffersen just hit the post. First major. Oh, that was a major chance for them there, but the goalie. Great work.
He read that brilliantly.
What is that, man? There's now Voller is through. Voller, Schweinsteiger. Voller again. That's a great block. As now, can we be on the attack? No, we can't. We gave it straight back to them. Now, we're looking to go on the attack here. Moise Kean, oh, he can't get in behind. As now, he's found them through, and at three, Kadri Okocha with an outside of the boot, and he's gridding on me. Oh my god. He's serious right now.
So the action underway once more.
Moise Kean
now.
Very
much on top in this one. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here.
Oh,
and so it is.
That's half time anyway. Going to have to get a good team talking to the boys here if they want to up this performance. It's not been the greatest of performances. So far we're 3-0 down, but all we're looking to get is a couple Moise Kean goals. See if we can get back into the game. The way it's going now, I don't think we'll get back into the game, but if we just get a couple Moise Kean goals, then that would be absolutely great for the team. Because remember, a Moise Kean goal equals 2 upgrades to the squad, and that's 2 less bronze players in our squad, which is decent. So as the second half gets underway here, gonna need to have a show here from Moise Kean and all the other players if they want to get back into this game. The way it's going now, it's not looking likely. But off we go. The second half starts with Voller. That's
a
great
trouble.
Tackle from De Winter to Kristoffersen. He's passed it straight to him. Kristoffersen, big man. It's Voller.
The supporters want to see him have a go.
He's doing his skills and everything, and that's a great block from our defender. Schweinsteiger to whip this one in here.
Let's see about the delivery.
Okocha, sorry. and that just way. I think we all thought that was going to be 4-0 there.
Sick.
This is great play here.
Moyes Keane.
Moyes Keane. Out wide to Sick. Back in the middle.
That's not a bad ball.
Now he's whipped it in.
Still not clear. Just the challenge
unlucky.
That was required.
That's great tackle. Now Goomba.
Moyes Keane.
Out wide. Back to Moyes Keane.
And so it's
a corner here now. Oh, why does Moyes Keane Can Moyes Keane have a dig?
Oh,
it's a great save from the goalie. Now, get Moyes Keane off this. Get Nizzet on it. Someone needs to come short here.
And short it is.
Oh no, we've given it straight away from a corner. And it's looking to be a counter-attack for them. That's a lovely tackle. We've actually put in a good performance here. Defensively, even though we are 3-0 down in the 57th minute. But it has been a good performance. Now Goomba shoots! Save from Aaron Ramsdale. We're hunting this ball down.
Al-Owairan
into Volaire.
Benassa.
That's a great tackle
well,
again.
The opposition at bay.
It's now Sick.
Well, we
Moyes Keane. Moyes Keane. Can he switch it across the park? Yes, he can. It's not the best of switches, but it will do. It's O'Day. Now, he sees Moyes Keane in the box. Can he get a head to it? The defender stood it, but he's still... Moyes Keane saved the game! Moyes Keane has been all over this goalkeeper here. Moyes Keane takes it short again.
Moyes Keane.
Moyes Keane. He's left the defender for dust. He's driving now. He's driving. Can he shoot? That's a penalty, Ray! Ray! That's a penalty. He's now Sick. Oh no. Ball there. I had to at least try to swipe him there. And it's 4-0. Not the best of the debuts here for the boys, but we'll get used to it as we go on. Nagumba now. Great step overs. Oh, we've gave that straight to their player. As he seemed to go on AFK. Oh, not anymore. Chase that down, Christofferson. I need to learn how to say these guys' names.
Not what he was intending. Bad pass.
Into Sick. Into Moyes Keane. He's going on a little run. He's took a heavy touch. Still Moyes Keane. He's going by himself. He's going by himself. Moyes Keane. Oh, he's saved by the goalie again. You're kidding me, man.
Take it short.
Takes it short again to Moyes Keane.
Now sliding in field.
He shoots. He scores. Moyes Keane got the first goal of the series, and he had a deserved one too. We've had loads of shots, as now we're back on the counter attack. Moyes Keane again. Shoots. Oh! It was nearly a double back to back. It's now, we win it here. High up in the pitch. Moyes Keane. Still Moyes Keane. He shoots. Oh, it's just wide. Unlucky for Moyes Keane.
Couldn't hang on to the ball.
Here, but it's 4-1 now in this game.
Schweinsteiger.
Al-Oran. Caught you a save. Adomnes has had a very good game, even though we are losing 4-1, he's actually played well. Nizzet This is great from the left back. He finds that pass. Oh, Moyes is just off.
Well, he saw the pass, but he just couldn't get it away quickly enough.
It's been not the greatest of debuts, but it's been also an okay debut from the boys here in our first Ultimate Team series of FIFA 23, I believe. And I think it is our first Ultimate Team game of FIFA 23, I think. Is now I cannot say that guy's name. Valera. And he shoots. He scores. It's 5-1. It is alright. But because we have those two upgrades with that Moise team goal, we switch it off a lovely outside of the boot to Nizet. Nizet now.
Moise Keane.
Great from Moise Keane. Back into Sek. Plays it to Christophson. Christophson loses it there. But comment down below, guys, what bit, like, can't speak today, what position we should upgrade with those two upgrades. Which positions should we upgrade? As now we're trying to find that ball through, but we could not do that. That's a good tackle. It's also a lucky tackle there from our centre back. Now O'Day, he's got bundles of space. He plays Milanese, who's not actually a right back, he's actually a centre mid. But guess what? There is no bronze Serie A right backs on the market. So kind of impossible. And that is the end of the game here. It's been, it was a poor final result. But I say the boys played, I say they kept up with the pace of Div 7. It's a good game, even though we did lose. But guys, that is the end of the first episode. We'll see you in the next one. Peace.